Good morning, guys. It is later on in the afternoon than I usually start my vlogs, but I slept in, edited my video, and I'm still not feeling so well, so I just decided to take it a little bit slow this morning. In yesterday's vlog, when I said that I was getting sick and then I would talk about it in this vlog, I don't know if it's just me or if like this happens to other people or if there's anybody else like me, but my body can't digest fruits. Well, fresh fruits anyways. It started off with mangoes. No, it started off with pineapples. Every time, and I'm allergic to something inside of the fresh fruits, or something about the fresh fruits is what I'm allergic to. But it started off with pineapples. I would always eat pineapple as a kid, and then after a while, like, my tongue would get swollen and like my throat would swell up, that I was allergic to pineapple. I hadn't been before, but that some allergies could just like develop, and I was like, okay, cool, like, I won't eat pineapple anymore, it's good, whatever. And then it happened with mangoes 2 days ago. When I made the blueberry pancakes in my blog, I went to work and I was doing fine, and out of nowhere, like, my throat started to close up, and I told everybody. I was like, I'm having a hard time breathing, just to let you know, like, if anything happens, like, whatever, just like, not keep an eye out for me, but that I had trouble breathing. I let people know I had trouble breathing, like my coworkers, and like my manager, and everybody was like, okay, go get a drink of water, it's probably because you're hot, it's probably because you're tired, blah blah blah. So like, I went upstairs, took like a little break from work, and still I was not feeling well. And then I get home and I'm like, what could it be? And it turns out that it was the blueberries I had eaten. So something in the blueberries is giving me an allergic reaction, when I wasn't allergic to blueberries before. So my body just builds up an allergy to fruits for no reason, if that makes any sense. And every time I can eat a fruit, and then one day to the next, it's giving me an allergic reaction. So I just wanted to know if anybody of you had that happen to you guys, where you gain an allergy to fruits. And it usually happens with me with fresh fruits. So if I eat processed foods, or like a can of applesauce or something, nothing happens, I'm fine. But if I eat it fresh, my body just rejects it and I get an allergic reaction for no reason. But that's what I meant yesterday, as if I was getting sick, because my throat still hurts, it's still kind of hard to breathe sometimes, and I ate the blueberries a while ago, so I don't know. But I just wanted to know if any of you guys had that, because it's, as far as I know, it's just me. Nobody in my family has like this same thing. So I'm gonna go over to Stephanie's house so Brianna can meet Sally, which is a little girl Stephanie's mom takes care of. And me and Stephanie are gonna hang out and talk about dorm stuff and try to figure ourselves out. Did you like going to visit Sally?
Mm-hmm.
Was it fun? Come on.
Yeah.
Don't drop your phone. What did you guys do?
Reading.
You read?
No, we read.
What did you read?
Dora books.
Dora books?
Yeah.
Was it fun?
Yeah.
That's good.
And the picture books.
And the picture books?
Yeah.
Okay, come on. Give me your hand.
scratch you from the from what? I'm sorry, but
yes.
What's that? Do you want me to give you a belly rub from the inside?
Eat it.
No.
They're good. They're good. They're actually good though.
I smelt it in my body.
They're good. Dying. They're dried jalapenos. They're really crunchy. When you bite them, they turn into powder.
Ew. Who would want that? Unless it's cotton candy.
We did. Cotton candy doesn't turn into powder, home skillet. It dissolves.
It dissolves, exactly.
Dude, that's sexy as fuck.
What's up, people? It's Eric, baby. I'm back. I'm back to do another video, ho. And no, I'm not a ho-ho. I'm just doing this because I don't know. I don't know why I'm doing that. Just being weird, you know?
Hey, guys. It is 12:37, so earlier than I usually end my vlogs at night, but I need to go to sleep. I'm gonna call into work early to see if they need me, so I need to be well rested. I'm still pretty sick. I don't feel well at all, so I'm just gonna try to relax and let my body catch up with me, I guess, because I've been sick for a while, for a couple days now. But yeah, so I just wanted to end this vlog and say thank you for watching, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye, guys.